So I packed my things and ran, far away from all the trouble. I carved with my two hands. Alone we traveled on, with nothing but a shadow. We fled. Some scratches made me wonder about their past. And as I looked around, I began to notice that we were nothing like the rest.
Not another piece.